okay, today I'm going to do this video to show how to use ARES. How to use ARES. So I'm going to wire this product on ARES to make it like a motherboard. Okay, thank you. Just see. Okay, now the wiring. After having put all my component on the drive, so I'm going to start the wiring now. So I choose the T30 because I think, according to me, it's the best dimension of my wiring. So I prefer to use this. So now I'm going to launch the connection now. Okay, now after having finished this part, I got to put the edge of my motherboard So to do that, I click here and I go here. I choose Bob Edge. Okay. To launch the 3D by visualization, this one. So here you can see my motherboard now. See? Without width. Okay, thank you very much for your attention. Don't forget to like and to subscribe. See you. Bye.